gruesome scene outside of Holton city limits. 5 people were found dead, with 1 survivor. So far, authorities have released no information as to the identity of the killer, and it's unclear if the witness has any threat.